I'm on it, Commander.
Must have left the ship and went outside. Fucking A.
Roger that.
Stay in the ship.
Roger that.
Or it might be over here. There it is.
Make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the
arc. I don't think any of us have an arc thrower.
Doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
Kill it!
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research.
Damn it, I was about to blow the whole fucking place up.
To the base in one piece.
Come on, let me shoot! How are you missing?
Damn it.
Go, go, go. Careful. Damn, look at his gun. I want that. See what you find out there, Deadeye. Okay, you found the wrong neighborhood. Alright, go back in the ship. Take a shot on him. Never mind. At least we know they're out there. Damn it, controller. Should really get some new batteries.
That is not good.
Alright, we're gonna have to frag this guy out. That computer system shit's gonna blow up though, maybe. Oh shit. Hold on. Yeah, you get the fuck out of there.
On the move.
There you go. No friendly fire here, folks. Pew! Oh!
These particular aliens gets us nowhere. Our troops should focus on capturing.
Fuck that, man. Why don't you get your ass out of the laboratory and come over here and try to do that yourself? You know how dangerous this is? You not see Tim? He's frazzled. And distraught. Alright, let's go finish these thin men off. Watch out, Deadeye. What'd I tell ya? That's what I told ya. That's what I told ya. Oh no. Oh no, Deadeye's pinned down. Uh-oh. Damn, did I? You're real popular today. Why are you panicking? What? Deadeye is almost dead and he's not even crying. Are you kidding me right now? Get the hell out of there. Please kill him. Never mind. Oh, really? You don't say.
I'm on the move. Roger. I've got my eyes on. Running.
I don't know where to place him. Hold on. I don't know what to do. Let's make a hole. Frag out. There you go. Now you can see better. Come on, thin man. Hurry up. I really need to go pee. I don't got time for your bullshit.
me locked down.
Damn, dude. You're hella suppressed. Watch out. Oh god. Don't risk it. Fuck it. Oh man. No shot. Find it.
Understood. Moving out.
Where is he at? Oh, okay. Go, 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 go. Watch out. Come on, Deadeye. I want you to kill him.
Position confirmed.
Damn it, no shot.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Why don't you welcome to Earth? Oh no, that was 0%. Son of a bitch. That was wasted. Alright, welcome him to Earth, please. Hell yeah, roadblock. What? Is this guy invincible? Oh my god, I was gonna say, apparently this guy's invisible. Invisible, invincible. Please finish him off. Thank you. Oh man. That took way too long.
Mission accomplished.
Well, that was easy. Not really. Alright, folks. That has been XCOM. Oh, God. We shall be back for more XCOM soon. Very, very soon. Let me just get these videos uploaded, rendered out, and good to go for you guys who watch it. And thank you for watching. Thank you for leaving likes and stuff in the comments and all the juicy... Yeah, juicy? Yeah, juicy. Let me promote this guy. Okay, it's a girl. Never mind. Yeah. Damn, dude. Wait! No! They're all wounded. Who am I gonna have on the team? Oh, no. They're all wounded. Oh, better save it. Oh, God. I'm, like, half tempted to find out. Oh, what the? Oh. I got the satellite up there. Give me one more of those. Let's go ahead and launch that satellite over Mexico. And now North America is 100%. Go to the gray market.
Several members of the council have expressed an interest in acquiring some of the artifacts we've recovered. However, we should be careful in choosing what items we release. The research team may not have discovered their true value yet. Commander, the artifact we're about to sell to the council hasn't been examined by the research team. I'm sure Dr. Volland would be disappointed if we put financial gains ahead of our own research.
Yeah. Let's get a shit ton of this.
At least we've got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
Got a lot of alien alloy. Saw all this damage bullshit. Keep that. Alright. Cha-ching! Thank you.
Commander, we're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
Five more. Ooh. New soldiers are automatically promoted to squatty. Iron Will soldiers receive a larger will bonus each time they are promoted. I want this, though. Likely they would be critically wounded instead of killed. That's exactly what I want, but I'm gonna go with this. And Iron Will, why not? Oh, yes, one more day. Yeah! We got the plasma rifle! Damn, look at all this shit we got. Whoa! Work on that. Let's go to engineering. See if we can buy any of that shit. 20 engineers? Damn it! I want that. We need that. Let's do this again. Oh god, stop. Let's go to research. Wait, what? Start research project. Let's go ahead and do that armor. Alright. And I'm just gonna save one more time. And that has been XCOM, everybody. Thank you for watching. And...